All right, guys, I've got a great story of adventure for you right now. Right this minute, Dave Cornwaith is on his way back to England, but before he left, he broke two big records here in America.
So far, in 9 hours and 45 minutes, we've managed to paddle over 56 miles. We're thinking maybe we just go for a cheeky Guinness World Record.
They decided to go for the most miles paddleboarded in one 24-hour period, and they paddleboarded 77.2 miles.
In 24 hours?
24 hours.
Record news, we've paddled 66.4 miles in just over 11 and a half hours.
Dave paddled the entire Mississippi River.
Minnesota, wow. Louisiana?
The whole way. Jeez, that's a long way to go.
Yeah.
But I think the main records that I was hoping to achieve by the end of the journey was the longest distance by stand-up paddleboard. The new record, I can gladly say, is now mine, and it stands at 2,404 miles.
Dave's doing all this travel all over the world to raise money. He hopes to raise more than $1.5 million for charities of his choice. So I think that's pretty awesome.
I can't really fathom what's happened in the last 3 months to me, and I feel like it was a different man who started this journey.